Testing. One, two. I think it's working. Hello, it's me again. I'm back from the swamps. It ain't a good idea to go down there in them swamps. No, it ain't. It's a really, really bad idea. And mess you up. Mess your grandma up, too, if you take her with you. So leave grandma at home if you go to the swamps. I remember one time, back in the old days, I had a lot of time to think while I was in them swamps. Remember, way back in the old days, when I come of age, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's what I mean. And, old Uncle Joe Bob and his brother Leroy. I don't know why Leroy wasn't my brother, my uncle too, but Uncle Joe Bob and his brother Leroy took me down to this place and took me in there, and there's all these pretty painted up women everywhere. And I said, "Woo-ee!" I don't know why I said that, but it made them all look at me, so I said it again. Woo-ee! And one of them looked at me extra special and gave me a wink, and I give her the eye, but, you know, all right. I didn't know what I was doing, what I was getting myself into, man. And she come out, and she slendered herself up. She slanked herself up. Just sort of slanky like a cat in heat. Rubbed herself up against my pool stick. And then she sat on the pool table. And I didn't even care when she started playing with the balls. I always usually get mad somebody moves the balls when we play in pool. Pisses me off like a snake under a rock. No, snakes under rocks ain't pissed off. Snakes under rocks is happy. Pisses me off like a woodchuck in the concrete jungle. I know that feeling. I've been in the concrete jungle and I think y'all all crazy. Y'all need to come out here and experience the swamps a little while. Just a little while. You can come stay with me. Yeah, you sure can. But then, that girl, she said, well, she was a woman. I call her a girl now because looking back, she couldn't have been much over 17. Ooh, gives me creepy feelings thinking about what we done now, because that's sort of like jailbait if you count the retroactivity of it. Yeah. And we got back there. She sort of come hithered me into the back room, and I went hither. Didn't know Uncle Leroy had slipped her $100 bill. Levoy. I can't remember Uncle's name now. But I still remember his brother Joe Bob. No, his brother wasn't Joe Bob. I don't know who them people are no more. I've been in the swamp too long. Got my brain fuzzy and frazzled. Well, anyway, to make a long story short, I got up there and I thought I was ready. I didn't know what I was getting myself into. And She started a pawing on me and a clawing on me and putting them purty red lips all over my ears. I liked it a lot. Didn't know why I liked it a lot, but then something funny started happening. Then I started remembering when she was out there by the pool table rubbing on there at their pool stick, and I got the idea pretty quick. But then she said something that has stuck with me the rest of my life. As I finished what I was doing with just a little bit of a nip on the ear with them pretty red lips.